Protists are abundant in water and on land. Most, like this amoeba, are single-celled. Its false feet, or pseudopodia, are used for feeding and locomotion. Volvox is a colony of single-celled organisms. Special reproductive cells give rise to new individuals. Paramecium is covered in tiny hairs called cilia that beat in time to produce movement. It uses a structure called a vacuole to engulf and digest food. Paranema, however, can manufacture its own food and uses its whip-like flagellum to propel.